In this video, we're going to learn how to play our A-flat major chord with our right and our left hand. So, starting off, let's learn our right hand. So we're going to start with our 1 on A-flat, our 3 on C, and then our 5 on E-flat. And there you have it. There's the A-flat major chord with your right hand. With your left hand, I would put 5 on A-flat, 3 on C, and 1 on E-flat, and I'll play like that. So that there is your A-flat major chord. Have fun with that, guy. Get to work.